to watch it end up being actually respectable for a game.
Yeah. It's grotesque, man.
Isn't it like... Oh god, I didn't even read that. Is it like nasty scenes, basically?
Maybe. That sucked. It didn't let you like continue when you were ready.
Even feet? So they have to have no feet. Or does it mean like feet as in measurement? Oh, wonderful. It's one of these. Bad for us.
Least white base, he goes great.
Yep. So why do I go there? Oh, am I the cop? I'm the guy. Do I get to name myself? I think I do. I look tired.
Ooh, your eyes.
I know,
ew.
My ear.
We should play Corpse Party sometime.
I don't even know what that is right now. I know the name. I don't know what that is.
Mm-hmm.
Oh man, what's my guy's name gonna be? Sure.
Perfect. I like how they spaced them out like that.
Yeah. Oh, there. It's good. The Dream Forest. Oh, I'm trapped. The spirits. Hair's white now?
Officer Juicy Bottom.
Yeah.
Sounds good.
Okay, yep, I used these. Am I gonna get murdered by a bell spirit? Is that? Ooh, girl, you looking fine. Oh, what do you think is gonna happen?
Oh, she denies you.
She's gonna fucking kill me.
Oh, it's a guy?
No, I think that's...
Wait, there's a dog.
Or is that a pig? Oh, it is a dog. It looks like a fucking pig.
Puppy. Oh, and you just gotta leave him there?
Okay, I guess so.
In the suicide forest?
I know. What the fuck is this? Oh, wait, I can save? I wanna save. Even if I never ever play this game again.
Unless that's your dog that you brought.
Hey, baby.
That's a dude.
No. Oh, I don't think it's human.
What?
Oh shit, is this the snake lady I saw from the trailer thing? Am I forgetting everything now?
Yeah, this kind of reminds me of Corpse Party. Sort of.
Yeah. Old train. I'm gonna save again, because, you know, I'm paranoid. This guy's... Whoa, what the fuck was that?
Ooh, it was fast. What? What can you even do? Good thing you saved.
I know what to do!
What can you do?
You
think so damn fast.
You fucking slut. Maybe I gotta go inside.
Maybe.
Go!
Oh. I think he... What? Oh my lord. Do you have to use the mouse to do it?
To run really fast.
Oh.
Can I go over this way?
Probably not.
You whore! I don't know what they want me to do.
Try to go inside again really fast.
I guess I can just hold this button and... That worked so well.
I wish you could just skip the dialogue completely. This is shit.
It really is.
I don't think you can go anywhere else.
No. Can I fucking hold it, you motherfucker?
Yeah, right.
What a fucking slut.
It didn't go fast like it's supposed to.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
I wonder if you gotta use the key on it.
There's no way I'm gonna get it done that fast. Can I fight her? I'll fucking fight you, little bitch. Ay-ya-ya. You saw how fast you went to the side? I don't understand. I don't even know if I want to play anymore, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. I don't think you can go over there.
No.
No.
There's no escaping this bitch.
But when you use the mouse, doesn't it run faster?
Yes, this fast.
He didn't seem like he was running faster than the door, though.
It's like it stops me at the door.
Maybe.
It's not, I don't think, open. I don't know, though. See? It stops me at the door.
You can't click on the door? I guess they would automatically enter. I don't know.
I think I'm just about done with this.
I hate quitting games like that.
Why?
It sucks.
Yeah, but they're not all gonna be great. This was free, and there's 1,000 other games.
What would the key be for, though?
Somewhere
Dude, why
else?
Are you getting closer to me and clawing at me?
Somewhere
Please
else
stop.
In there?
Jackson, no.
I don't know, but this is
Don't
just
bite me.
Not enjoyable,
Stop.
To say the least.
Stop! I love you, Jackson, but fuck off.
Then slap at him.
No,
slap
I can't,
a cat.
But he's clawing my sweater.
Slap him. He's gonna love bite you.
He already tried to.
Yeah, I tried clicking the door. It did nothing. I think I'm done. Okay.
What is the blankies on the ground? I guess. I don't know what to do.
Yeah.
Well, it seemed good so far.